We're going, first up is Glasgow. We're going to go there and have some fun.
And mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now and hold your device securely or place it in a pocket.
Does it my hat match his eyes? Charlie makes smoking look cool.
You should smoke, kids.
But my country is better than the Dublin. Originally, I'm from Nigeria, born in Nigeria.
Me too.
Yeah, no. Yeah. You didn't look like Nigerian.
Really?
You're Jamaican.
I'm not Jamaican. Do you speak Yoruba?
I'm a Lagosian. I'm not abusing you. You look like a fried yam. Because you said you're from Lagos. The language of Lagos, you don't even understand.
I understand it.
Money on what be dun dun?
I don't know what that means. I understand it.
You said you understand the language.
Yeah.
I said something you don't even understand.
That so, one I don't understand.
You are from Dublin. Bawoni.
Yeah.
You are not the Nigerian.
bright, isn't it?
It is pretty, pretty bright. Wow.
It looks like you're in New York.
I'm not
in
New York.
Look, it's a black car from New York.
This is Sainsbury's in New York.
Wow.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap.
I'm walking here, just walking here.
Manager, actually, I'm not gonna even shout out because I know the people that are gonna be watching, they're gonna try to find a manager, and
yeah,
it's not gonna work. I want to say shout out to my most amazing manager. That is the best. She's the best manager ever. Yes, her name is.
You better bleep that shit out.
Good about today. I think it's gonna be very fun, not gonna lie. But yeah, no, I'm excited. I feel good. I feel like I look good. And just like after yesterday and then realizing like I'm putting a tiny bit too much pressure on myself and just like I should enjoy it more. I'm like, okay, I think today's gonna be good. Just have fun. That's it, much.
lights. Okay.
I cannot speak Spanish, but mucho mami is all the air.
Oh!
Sorry.
Damn.
The what? Birmingham, oh my goodness. You know what? I was not expecting that, but I'm so happy I didn't, because it was so fire. Lads, I don't even know what to say. Birmingham, I think I found a new love. Birmingham might be my favorite city to perform in. Birmingham is fire. Birmingham is lit. Guys, I'm so sorry, but like, Birmingham also has babes. Absolute babes. Birmingham babes. Yes.
I woke up in a steamy mood, yeah?
Bloody hell.
Because I live in a shithole. Birmingham is a shithole.
If you want to stay alive, you gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, be healthy. Mm.
Hold that note again. That's pretty good chord. The F over that note. F.
kiss, maybe grand. Like, you know, like the little cute piano guy. Yeah. Your
and now it's straight into image.
Should I try to do vocals on that? We're here for some. Yes! Influencer lifestyle. Always gotta take a picture for the gram. Bristol is the first city I ever performed at, and we're back here and we're on tour with Still Woozy. Change, but some things just stay the same. That's it. Shall we go in? Let's go.
Sure.
Shall
we go?
But, oh, there's more people.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's just a bit nerve-wracking, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to be really good. And my stage presence isn't there yet, but it's alright. Like, it's okay. But I just want to be really good. And I don't want to be nervous. And I think the longer I'm in the room, the longer I'm getting nervous. I don't need it. So. It's actually insane being back there. Gosh. Yeah.
Did I actually kiss it?
Yeah, obviously.
Ooh.
Like fire, right? The light. Give it up for the lighting guy. I don't know.
Yeah, I think I did. Yeah.
Killed it. That was like.
That's what they're meant.
It was like almost like. Well, obviously there's always flaws, but that was flawless. I was saying. Like shout out to Bristol though.
I think it's gonna be good from here on. Now that we have a good soundtrack, like
we're
I'm not one of the biggest differences today, probably.
Cause yeah, at the end, like even Glasgow, we got a soundcheck decent enough. Mm. That went so well.
Yeah.
And then the rest, it was just like barely any sound checks.
But we're acting like we've had a bad show. We haven't had a bad show.
What happened?
No, we haven't. Yeah, the bar is like so high, I guess.
Yeah. There's literally nothing has gone wrong so far.
This has been the best show. This apple juice is hitting though.
Yeah, it's a really bougie one, yeah. It's, yeah, it's a lovely bottle for it, yeah.
Open? Oh no, wait, close.
Only for the camera.
Not y'all being sentimental.
I don't feel like that at all.
Yes.
That was beautiful. Actually, like, I almost, like, fucked with that.
What
like,
the
that
fuck?
Was, like, amazing. Like, that was, like, if I was, like, at a show, like, as, like, an independent, like, person to cry out, I'd be, like, who the fuck is she? I'd be, like, I wanna know who she is. I wanna
thank you.
That was, like, fucking insane.
Wow. Okay, good.
It
was huge.
Yeah,
it was huge. Yeah. I did not expect that many people.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming out. So much London.
They're fucking brilliant.
Everyone was like, be scared of London crowds because you don't know what you're gonna get. Because they're like scary and like too cool. But it was literally so fun. Off to Paris. I can't believe I'm saying that.
Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, our train is currently stopped on the line. For your safety, please don't try to open any exterior doors. Thank you.
Michalon, j'écoute.
Je me suis trompé de billet et je ne peux pas sortir de la gare.
Oh,
ready?
Yep.
I want
hat's falling off me, our wig's falling off me, our wax on face. That was great.
Paris is busting.
Was crazy. I right? Bonsoir. That's okay. How you guys feeling today? That was so fun, and I'm sweating, and my armpits are like,
yeah,
that was so fun, that was so good.
Same
yeah.
I hated it.
Not me being bilingual, trilingual, multilingual, everything. Je m'appelle F. The whole lot, got it down. Don't tell me nothing.
I'm fucking coming back. I'm coming back. I don't fucking care. No one's stopping me. I'm fucking coming back to fucking Paris. I love you. Mwah.
Bonjour, papi. Ça va?
Can I have you? It's actually been crazy, the fact that I was so scared of tour in general. And now I'm just like, oh my God, like, I could do this, like. And despite the fact that we didn't sleep today. We didn't sleep. But it's like, yeah, it's cute. Let's do this for life, eh? Like a different type of cold. Oh my God, I feel like I'm in Mount Everest. Global warming does not exist, because what is this kind of weather? I'm so cold right now. I'm gonna be controversial, because this ain't no sign. There is no signs of global warming right now. Global warming does not exist.
Selling sunset.
Meine Hörer fragen, wir beachten Sie, dass wir heute dann gegen 12.15 Uhr abfahren werden, sogar 5 Minuten später. Wir warten hier noch den Lokführer. Mesdames und Messieurs, votre train reparti aujourd'hui à 12h15. Damen und Herren, unser Train vertritt von da um 12.15 Uhr. Ladies and gentlemen, the march time today at 12:15. 12:15.
You guys gonna have enough space?
Yeah.
I don't know. What's
dark song. John with the sneakers on.
John with the drip.
John with the drip though.
How you feeling, John?
I'm feeling really good.
How you feeling, Charlie? John, tell me where you got your pants from.
I got my pants from H&M.
John, are those real or fake Doc Martens?
They're vegan Docs. I got vegan Docs on my feet.
Is it cruelty free?
Cruelty free. Only way to go.
Two shows left. How you feeling?
After the way this morning went, I'm actually like, yeah, let's get it over.
No way.
Fucking tired of all. I'm gonna probably cry on stage today because I'm so tired. I feel emotional. Oh shit. What? I am coming up to my period, actually.
Hold on. Oh no.
Just like, when we get back, it's gonna be like Christmas time. You know what I mean? It's gonna be nice.
I'm just gonna start crying. I told you.
I'm excited to go home.
Damn.
I told you, literally, like, I'm emotional right now.
Is it like happy tears or?
It's happy tears for sure.
Okay.
There's a song with them.
Just gonna jump spot.
Yeah, that's amazing.
If worst case scenario, yeah. I don't get the food on time. You stay here with my food. And then I go on stage and I run back. Yeah? Deal?
Maybe not that.
How do you feel?
I'm tired and I just kind of want to get this shit done because this is just cut up to me and we're on the train for 8 hours.
Yeah, it's gonna be a good show. But no, I'm pretty sure I'm feeling good. Like, the show's gonna go over.
Did you say prisoning? He's not feeling good?
Yeah, I feel really achy.
Yeah.
My body hurts.
I'm tired.
Yeah. This is the reality of touring. This is the reality of touring.
Fuck.
Slap cam.
Slap cam!
Where are
you? I'm gonna lie. He didn't ask for it, so I couldn't stop him really hard.
Show.
Yeah, it felt like last show, like low-key, sorry, Brandon.
This is gonna be our best show yet, though.
Mm-hmm. Say period.
Cool.
I'll see you guys out there. This is strange. This is not the normal thing.
Mm-hmm. Bye, Charlie.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
1 minute.
Oh, fuck, sorry.
Bruh, this is the final. It's the final straw, bitch. I'm so fucking excited. I'm actually so excited now.
How you guys feeling?
We got John on guitar, and we got Charlie on the bass.
hope you guys enjoy.
Say still, you say woo.